Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm old. I don't know what I'm saying.
Oh, you're right. You're right. You are old.
We call her classic now.
You call her classic.
Vintage or classic?
Oh, vintage. Vintage glue. That has a nice ring to it. I think I know what to do. Hello, old lady.
That's me.
Hello, old lady.
Call her classic if you please.
Hello, classic lady.
Vintage if you like.
I think you should come with me. I'll show you the ropes of the world. I'll make you my number one girl. Number one, of course, in the pot. I'll stir you up till you're nice and hot. That's metaphorical, of course. Hello, classic lady. Hello, classic lady. These horseshoes look so good on you. Put them on your shoe.
Yes, that's a bit.
Classic lady, I think my plan is formulating. Classic lady, I think you'll make a very nice answer.
You're getting uncomfortable feeling about this.
Tell me more, why you bring your old classic lady? Where are you taking me, sir?
I'm going to take you back to my factory. It's the big factory up on yonder hill, with that big giant poster of a horse over a bottle of glue.
My voice was inspired by the smoke. I was inspired, I think.
Oh, yes.
Take my studio here. Take the clickety-clacks.
I can't do it on my own.
I'm too old. I must go to the factory now.
Yes.
I'm nervous,
boys.
Come with me.